I found something that he wrote when he was in, he must have been in the university. And I had no idea that Carlos wrote poetry. And apparently he did. And I found this, and I just, I don't know, it just spoke to me, so I thought I would share it with everyone today. Respira hondo, relaja todo, porque pienso en ti. Tiempo de saber ayer porque mañana es hoy. Te quiero tener cuando no hay razón. Y la falta sobra. No controlo porque no quiero. Pero si te extraño tanto que me doy cuenta que te necesito. Combinación de cada momento. Que te aseguro para mi mejor recuerdo. Carlos. There aren't any words to describe such a life. There aren't any words to describe such a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful man. He loved us all so much. And I feel him. I feel him so strong. That is the only thing that is keeping me standing right now. I feel his strength, I feel his protection, and I feel his love every single moment. He always said that he didn't want us to suffer when he left. He always said that he wanted us to celebrate the life that he had. And for some reason in me, I knew that I needed to go and find every single picture that I possibly could, because I know that he wanted us to remember him like this. He led a beautiful life. Look at how many people he touched. Hundreds of people came yesterday, in and out. I mean, I couldn't even believe it. And that's not even the half. If you go on, and see all the messages that I have received, my ear is tired from talking on the phone from so many people that have called me. People from the States that he touched by teaching them how to surf or teaching them about Puerto Rico, that he came and he wanted to show them his beautiful island. He was always so proud, so much pride in him, always. He was so proud of his family, so proud of everyone, so proud of his son, who now has his spirit. And this is Carlos. He is here. He is with us every single second. He doesn't want us to suffer. He wants us to be happy and celebrate everything that he stood for and everything that he lived for and fight to the end. He will inhabit us all, and he will have his strength, and he will protect us all forever. Okay, so let's not make this a sad day, but a beautiful day that we can celebrate him and feel his love that is still here with us, because he is here. He is here in every single one of us. And we all just need to feel him. You can't see him, but we can feel him. And that's all that we need. All right? So thank you so much for coming, everyone. And yeah, for the family, Pablo and Gladys, there are no words, nobody can explain. Nobody can understand what you're going through. But I know that he would want you to know that he's okay. And that he's okay. And that he's still here. All right?
That's right.
Okay.